Hi, I'm Chad Wunderlich with Viking Pump. Most of our applications are handled at or near room temperature, which is no problem at all. But what if those liquids aren't liquids at room temperature? For pumps handling room temperature solids like chocolate, wax, or plastic, we need a means of heating the pump prior to startup. Today we're going to talk about jacketing. You're watching the Pump Report. Jackets are chambers external to and surrounding the pumping chamber. Fluids such as hot oil, water, or steam are then pumped into the jackets to heat the pump and the liquid inside. Viking jacketed parts include rotor bearing sleeves, casings, heads, brackets, and relief valves. Jackets are used to add heat to the liquid in the pump. This is necessary for room temperature solids like chocolate, wax, asphalt, and hot melt adhesive. Once melted, the pump can be started to pump these types of liquids. Other liquids like heavy fuel oil, molasses, and corn syrup may be pumpable at room temperature, but adding heat decreases their viscosity, reducing the power required to pump these high viscosity liquids. Again, not every application requires heating, but for room temperature solids, pump jacketing is a necessity. To learn more about jacketed pumps, or to view other pump reports, please visit our website at vikingpump.com.